At what stage of a reaction do atoms have the highest energy? Okay, so remember that on a reaction coordinate diagram of energy, and this is just reaction progress, we have some minimum energy. So the maximum amount of energy happens right here. Okay. And at that point, we would say that the reaction atoms are called a transition state. Okay. So that would be at the transition state. So not at the reactants, not at the products, but at the transition state.